Hi there! Do you want to solve battery drain issues on your Xiaomi device? Recently, some Xiaomi Android users keep saying their mobile battery is draining too quickly. Now, if you see that your Xiaomi device keeps losing battery percentage so quickly, then don't worry. Here, I analyze the issues here. I present the top 5 proven solutions that will fix the battery drain issues on any Xiaomi or any other Android device. So, let's get started. Before you do anything, you must check the battery health of your Xiaomi device. So, the first work you need to do is open dialer, type *#*#6485#*#*. This will tell you all the physical info about your battery. Now, check MB6. If this says good, it means you don't have to worry. You can keep watching this video to solve your problem, but if it says not good, that means you have issues with your battery health. In that case, you need to change your battery. Now, your battery says it's good and you want to solve the battery drain issue, then you need to open the setting, scroll down, tap Notification and Control Center. Tap App Notification. Now, you need to turn off notifications from those apps that aren't important. This can be for TikTok or Free Fire or other. After that, go back and scroll down. Tap Display and set the dark mode feature option for your device. This will help you to save your battery drain issues. After that, tap Brightness Level. Turn off the Auto Brightness option and use it manual. Go back again. Scroll down again, tap Sounds and Vibration, scroll down, tap Additional Settings. Turn off all the settings based on what you don't need. Now go back to the primary setting again. Scroll down Privacy Protection, tap Location. Now turn off all the location settings for those apps which aren't important to you. After that, go back to your settings again. Scroll down to Battery, tap Setting. Tap Battery Saver, enable this option. After following all the processes, you'll be able to solve battery draining issues on your Xiaomi device. If you have anything to ask me in the comment section.